Hey guys, Lucky Lion Bear here. Hey, so I'm at the Build-A-Bear website, and they got new monster mixers. Yeah, so we can assemble our own monster. Oh, it's gonna be so much fun. Let's definitely check this out. All right, let's shop now. So we could choose a body, pick the legs, and grab the arms. Cool, we got rainbow body, blue body, get a hoodie, tank top, and leggings, sound, hand, wings. All right, let's start building this mixer. All right, here we go. So, we gotta start. Choose the body, pick the arms, all the instructions, all right. All right, guys, so we got a blue body, and we have a multicolored one over here. Which one do we want? I think I want the multicolored one. Yeah, here we go. Making a mixer. Now I gotta choose the legs. Do we want black and white striped legs? Pink, blue, or green? Which one do we want? I think I like the pink one the best. All right, we got the legs. Now we need arms. White, black, red, or purple? Which one looks the best? I like the black one. It kind of matches the cute ears. All right, here we go. Good, next. All right, we gotta accessorize now. Now that we gotta pick the hands. Do we want the claws? Or, yeah, the cute little pom-pom ones. That's so cute, these little muffs. That's so adorable. All right, we got the hands. Booty one with a multicolor. That's definitely cuter. Alright, we got the feet. And now we get to choose wings. We can get black wings, or we could get the colorful one. Well, I've been going all out with the colors, so we're definitely gonna go with the colored wings. Alright, we got the colored wings, and now we're gonna finish our mixer. Alright, total is $40, $25. Section 5, our head to the basket, and check out. That is so cool. We got our mixer. We got to make it, and it's gonna cost you about $40, guys, with shipping. But looks like we got a shipping discount for spending a certain amount, which is pretty cool. Yeah, spend over $40 and you get a discount. And this is what we have in our basket. The booties are extra $5, the rainbow hands are $5, and angel wings are extra $5. So if you don't want that, you can definitely save another $15, but it's so cool.